I don't think I need much of an introduction there. Just ate a cookie and I'm thirsty. Speaking of being thirsty, I got something new to drink, something I never tried before. Shut up, bitch! Boom! Did I get the label right? This right here is some good old milk tea. Now, I've been making my own at the house. You know, getting that red diamond tea and just throwing some milk in it. Alright, we got some nutmeg. I'll toss that in it every so often. But pre-made seems to taste a little bit better unless I'm using the wrong kind of tea. I don't know. Anyways, I'm gonna give this here a try. They've got the ingredients back here, which are in English. And whatever Asian language they're using, they also have the nutrition facts. That GPS holder holding the phone is a bit shaky, but it's all good. So this can right here, this is an 8 ounce, well, the servings are for 8 ounces. This is 315 milliliters, 10.7 ounces, 110 calories per serving. It's got 2 grams of saturated 2 grams of fat, 1 gram of saturated fat, 5 grams of cholesterol, a little sodium in there. Everything got some salt in it. 25 milligrams. 7% of your carbs for the day, that's 20 grams. No fiber. 19 grams of sugar. And a little bit of protein, 1 gram of it. Got a little vitamin A in it, 4%. No vitamin C. It's got calcium, because of course it's milk. It's supposed to have some calcium in it. That's only 2%, no iron. So, ingredients, water, cane sugar, powdered milk. I'd actually like powdered milk. I'll mix that up and tear it up. Non-dairy creamer. I actually seen that on YouTube. Somebody was making milk tea and they was just had some tea and they was dumping dairy creamer in there and shaking it up and serving it cold. Like, that's it? So I'll get that a try as far as making some. What else? Milk solids, whey powder, and a whole bunch of shit that I can't even read and we're not going to get into. So, I don't expect this to be carbonated and shoot out the can, so I'm going to shake it up because a lot of times when you're in the supermarket, these cans will sit around for a while. It's not the best for the product to be sitting around. Any best buy date on this thing? Whatever that is at the bottom. I can't figure out them stamp codes. But I don't see any best buy date or anything like that. Anyway, let's give this a try. The chocolate chip cookie got my mouth just itching for something to drink. Looks just like any other old chai tea, and I know you can't see off in there. Smells like any other old chai tea, the one in the red and brown can. Let's see what it tastes like. This one tastes good. It's got a light flavor to it. Tastes almost like it's got green tea in it instead of regular tea. And there's a weird aftertaste. The aftertaste tastes like apricot. This is good stuff here. It tastes like very, very light green tea. Hint of apricot. I might start buying this one now. And of course, the watery milk. It's not very sweet. The aftertaste is pretty intense. It tastes like I got an apricot in my mouth right now. I still got the aftertaste, and I'm loving it. I give this one a 10 out of 10, really. This is great. think this was like one of the cheaper brands too. I think this can cost me like $1.10 or something like that. Got it at HEB, which their Asian, I mean, their Asian section on the international aisle is really decent. So, like I said in another video, if you like this content, go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe. Hit that bell icon so you'll know when I upload other videos. Thanks for watching. Go buy you some. Try some. Oh, shit. Oh, Lord. I wish you could see this. How far am I from that patient, guys? Look like I pissed on myself. It's all good, though. I ain't tripping. Anyways, hit that notification button so you'll know when I upload new videos. And, damn, I just hate I wasted some drink, though. But at least you get to see the color of it. Something different, people.